I've been sailing through troubled waters that knew no calm. The winds were wailing o'er those waters, and my sorrows knew no bounds. Troubled waters, troubled waters, troubled waters in my soul. I've been drinking troubled waters to ease my mind, but in those waters, troubled waters, no solace could I find. Troubled waters, troubled waters, troubled waters in my soul. Storm clouds gather o'er those waters, no haven had I. I was wandered on those waters, no love had I. Troubled waters, troubled waters, troubled waters in my soul.
Tell me where you're gone, mad, and who you're gone to meet. I'm headed for the station that's in Buchanan Street. I'll join 200,000 that's there to meet the train that's bringing back to Glasgow our own dear John McLean. Domine, Domine, there was nane like John McLean, the fighting Domine. Tell me where he's been, lad, why has he been there? They've put him in the prison for preaching in the square. For Johnny held a finger at all the ills he saw. He was right side o' the people, he was wrong side o' the law. Domine, Domine, there was nane like John McLean, the fighting Domine. Johnny was a teacher in one of Glasgow schools. The golden law was silence, but Johnny broke the rules. For a world of social justice, young Johnny couldn't wait. He took his chalk and easel to the men at the shipyard gate. Domine, Domine, there was nane like John McLean, the fighting Domine. The leaders of the nation made money hand or fist, be grinding in the people with the fiddle and the twist. Aided and abetted with the preacher and the press, John called for revolution and he called for nothing less. Domine, Domine, there was
was namely John McLean, the fighting Dominie. The bosses and the judges united as one man, for Johnny was a menace to their 1418 plan. They wanted men for slaughter in the fields of Armateers. John called upon the people to smash the profiteers. Dominie, Dominie. There was namely John McLean, the fighting Dominie. They brought him to the courtroom in Edinburgh town, but still he didn't cower, he firmly held his ground, and stoutly he defended his every word and deed. 5 years it was his sentence in the jail in Peterhead. Dominie, Dominie. There was namely John McLean, the fighting Dominie. 7 months he lingered in prison misery, till the people rose in fury in Glasgow and Dundee. Lloyd George and all his cronies were shaken to the core. The prison gates were opened and Johnny's freedom swore. Dominie, Dominie. There was namely John McLean, the fighting Dominie.
Deep in my heart and deep in my mind, deep in the depths of my ego, deep in my breast lies a treasure chest, a world that only I can know. You may criticize me, try to analyze me, put me in your little pigeonhole. I'll still hold the key to the place where I am free, a world that only I control. Deep in my heart and deep in my mind and deep in the depths of my ego, deep in my breast lies a treasure chest, a world that only I can know. I can love you dearly, I can love you too, I can love you long and love you well, but I must have my own song only me can sing, my own tale that only I can tell. Deep in my heart and deep in my mind, deep in the depth of my ego, deep in my breast lies a treasure chest, a world that only I can know. Place me in your prison, put me in your cell, lock me up and throw away the key. I will up and wander, whim and fancy free, in this big world that's inside me. Deep in my heart, deep in my mind, deep in the depth of my ego, lies a treasure chest, a world that only I can know. Treasure chest, a world that only